The problem with order sets specifically, Rick, that you mentioned is an order set doesn't help me take better care of a specific patient. If we have an order set for pneumonia or COPD, okay, here's the library of options for meds and imaging and labs that I may want to consider for this patient, but it's really not helping the physician get to what is the best for this patient that I'm treating right now.